What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Terrell DaGod. And I'm back with another motherfucking video, man. What's poppin', TDG gang? What's good, TDG gang? How everyone feeling out there today, man? So look, man, y'all know what today is. Today is AMS Monday. So look, we finna get into Almost Famous for Recovery. This was the second most voted song over the four songs that I have put on a poll today, gang. And this is the second most voted song. So we finna get into Almost Famous for Recovering. Man, make sure y'all hit that like button, y'all comment, y'all subscribe. Please hit that big subscribe button for me, gang, gang, gang. Bring that good YouTube algorithm over here, man. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me, Terrell, got upload. We over here spreading nothing but love, peace and respect. We on the road to 1K TDG gang. And for all my new members out there too, man. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Terrell the God Gang. Without further ado, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button, man. Shit, man. I need y'all to hit that big subscribe button, man, because I hurt my leg while playing basketball the other day, gang, so I might need a sub. And I really hurt my leg, so I really need a sub. You feel me, gang? So, yeah, let's get into this shit. Eminem, Almost Famous, man. Let's see what he talking about. Let's get it, gang. You fucked up for that. He said, I stuck my game. I stuck it up inside like a rapist. They call me Slim Roethlisberger. Because I know Ben Roethlisberger got hit with the rape allegations. But M said, I'm raping this rap game. That was crazy. You coming in already with a fucking bar? And a crazy bar at that. Who says that? Be careful what you wish for. I step my dick in this game like a rapist. They call me Slim Roethlisberger. I go berserker than a better post office worker. A murker with a Marsburg. I'm pissed off, get murdered like someone took a ketchup squirter, squirted a Frankfurter. For a gangster, you should have shit your pants when you saw the chainsaw get to waving like a terrible towel. The chainsaw get to waving around like a terrible towel. Ain't that what they call the towels in Pittsburgh? Terrible towels? Get the waving them around, the chainsaw. That was crazy. Let's go. Thanks, turn around when his fangs come out. Get your brains blown out. That's what I call blowing your mind when I come back. Like melting your spine and the stones. Blowing your mind, that's what I'm saying. When I come back, like nut on your spine, because you coming on her back, that's nut on her spine. Literally come on her back, but I'm coming back when in this rap game. Let's go, M. Hold on, take that back a little bit. Dog get murdered like someone took a ketchup squirter to Frankfurter. For a gangster, you should have shit your pants when you saw the chainsaw get to waving like a terrible towel. I think turn around when his fangs come out, keeps your brains blown out. That's what I call blowing your mind when I come back, like nothing you spot. Blowing your mind, cause you know getting head, blowing your mind. Ah, but blowing your mind with this gun. Then he said, come back. Come on, gang, let's go. I'm a thumbtack that you slept on, son. Now here I come screaming, attack like I just stepped on one. Blow on the top. Like a thumbtack, I just slept on one. Now hear me come saying, I attack like I stepped on a thumbtack. You know, a thumbtack, you sleep on a thumbtack, you gonna wake the fuck up. And then he said, I'm running like attack. Like I stepped on one, cause you know you say, I stepped on an attack. Attack, like attack somebody. It's crazy how he put them two words together and they sound the same. It's crazy. Fuck with somebody that sticks his blades on chainsaws and dip on them via chainsaws. That's a crazy motherfucker. You might not want to fuck with that person at all. Leave that dude be.
Hold me hanging up like some crank calls. You think I'm backing down? You must be out of your dang skulls. I'm almost famous.
I'm at your throat like strict throat. Cause you know, at your strict throat, it feels like somebody is choking you out like they at your throat. But M say, I'm not losing this battle again. Who are you talking? Who are you not losing this battle to? Is he talking about y'all rappers in the motherfucking industry? I'm not losing this battle to y'all niggas in the industry no more. Or is he talking about his battle with drugs or something? I'm not losing to these drugs, my demons no more. Back them up off of me. That meaning can mean so much meaning to Eminem, gang.
I just wanna be famous. But
be careful what you wish for.
I'm back for revenge. I lost the battle, that ain't happening again. I'm at your throat like strip. I step, strapped with a pin. Metaphors rolled on my head. Someone just thought of my men. Resolve a road on the neck. Can I do what I have to the wind? Pulling out all stops. Any who touch a mic, Brothers, not even Austin Powers. How the fuck are they Mike Myers? Until the psycho to pass the torch to the wagon floor. Take a shit in his jack o' lantern and smash it on his.
He said he gonna take a shit in a jack-o'-lantern and then throw it on Michael Myers' house. He like, nigga, I'm the psycho. I'm the real psycho, the crazy killer. Me. Nigga, I take a shit on Michael Myers. I take a shit in Michael Myers' pumpkin. I take a shit in a pumpkin and go on Michael Myers' porch and throw it on his porch. That's how fucking psycho I am. He a psycho. I'm a psycho, too. Who says that?
Mike Myers, until the psycho to pass the torch to the wagon.
M said, pass the torch. I'm the killer. I'm the psychopathic killer. Pass me the torch, Michael Myers.
Before I take a shit in this jack-o'-lantern and smash it on his porch. Now get off my dick. Dick's too short of a word for my dick. Get off my hands. I disestablish the terrorism, you prick. You call me the champ. Call me the space shuttle destroyer. I just blew up the challenger. Matter of fact, I need a lawyer. I just laced my clothes with enough plaster to make a cast beat his ass naked and beat in his corner like Bern Troyer. You're an Eminem backwards. You mini-me. See, he's in a whole nother weight class. He slugs your BBs, your beatback bullets. You pull a bitch with this in the CDs. Lasted infinite. Now he's back like someone pissed in his Wheaties. The beast trees. He's turning to a beast. His new slam Shady EP's got the attention of the mighty dairy. He's almost famous.
Go game.
Now there he goes in Dre's studio, cupping his balls, screaming the wood off the panel and cussing the paint off the walls, viewing his hate to these.
Now, he said he dropping that Slim Shady EP at the end, right? He's almost famous. He almost getting there. Now he in the studio with Dre. He laying down all these rhymes, yelling at the top of his lungs. He at his best. He in his prime, man. He almost famous. He getting his dream. His dream is coming true, man. I like this, M. He'll leave a bruise on the bronze, so don't you can walk with paint up the wall. Now there he goes in Dre's studio, cupping his balls, screaming the wood off the panel and cussing the paint up the walls. You and his hate to these haters, showing no love for these bros. He ain't giving them shit. He's just a pinch of penny so hard. He'll leave a bruise on the bronze, so don't you can see the mark with his scars. Till Abraham Lincoln is screaming at all. He's been a the bronze. The pennies, he said the bronze penny, because, you know, Abraham Lincoln's on the bronze penny, and he said he's squeezing it to Abraham screaming at all. That's crazy how he said that. That whole scheme was crazy. Take that back. He says a pinch of penny so hard, he'll leave a pinch of penny so hard, he make Abraham scream and yell out all. Bruise on the bronze so dark, you can see them all. He can bruise a bronze. Crazy! With his scars till Abraham Lincoln is screaming at all. These metaphors are similes, they similar to them, not at all. If they don't like it, they can all get fucking stuff sucking your mouth. They can go get a belt or a necktie to hang themselves by. Like David Carradine, they can go fuck themselves and just die. And eat shit while they're out of these fucking Hannity's mad at the whole world. So go to hell and build a snowman, girl. So bullies become bullied and pussies get pushed. Then they better pull me, take me back to ninth grade to school me. Cause I'm looking back only forward, this whole spot blowing. Who couldn't know me grow to be a poet and not know it? And while I'm being poetic, let me get a stoic and raise the bar higher than my opinion of these women's been lowered. So bear witness to some biblical shit. As a coin blowing this world, they're gonna know what hit it. He did it, he made it, he's finally famous. That was Eminem, finally famous. Almost famous, not finally famous. Almost famous game, man. That was fucking fire. That was about Eminem coming up in his game, taking us through his journey of how he became to where he's at, snapping on these motherfuckers, not giving a fuck what anybody's saying, not giving a fuck with who's saying who, like, not giving a fuck about these bitches, these niggas. I'm doing it my way. It's my way. And y'all motherfuckers can live with it, or y'all can just hate on it. That was fire, gang. Make sure y'all hit that like button, y'all comment, y'all subscribe. If you're new, hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me, Terrell, got upload. We over here spreading nothing but love, peace, and respect. We on the road to 1K TDG gang. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at TerrellaGod down in the description below. And I see y'all boys and girls in the next motherfucking video. Oh, bye.